Pirates taking on the Athletics. This one would have a delayed start, a rain delay in Pittsburgh for close to 3 hours, but eventually the skies would clear up, a beautiful rainbow over PNC Park before the start of this one. Top of the first, two men on. Francisco Liriano deals to Yoenis Cespedes. Chopper up the first baseline. Liriano fields, tags Cespedes. Coco Crisp with wide turnaround third. Liriano throws over and gets the out. Heads up defense from the pitcher. Bottom of the third, Tommy Malone deals to Jose Tabata, who shoots the gap in left center. Starling Marte comes around to score on Tabata's ninth double of the year. Pittsburgh up 1-0. Next batter is Andrew McCutchen, and he singles into right field. Tabata comes in to score, and the Pirates take a 2-0 lead. Two batters later, a man on with one out for Pedro Alvarez at the dish, looking to widen the margin for Pittsburgh.
Shot to right center field. This is going to get Martin around. He's coming in. It's 3-0 Pirates.
So Pedro Alvarez increasing the Pirates' lead. Liriano still pitching well in the fourth. Cespedes batting once again. He gives one a ride to center. McCutchen going back. He tracks it down, leaping up, and he makes the nice grab, colliding with the wall. Take another look. Fantastic athleticism by McCutchen to make the out. Bottom of the fourth. Pittsburgh up 4-0. Jerry Blevins deals to Alvarez, who singles into right. Kutch comes around to score, and the Buccos take a 5-0 lead. Liriano still cruising in the seventh with one out. He strikes out Chris Young, and the next batter is Derek Norris.
Backhanded play by Barmas, the throw, and Sanchez got him on the tag. Oh, terrific play by Clint Barmas. Wow. 10 in a row sat down by Francisco Liriano.
Liriano with a fantastic performance as the Pirates win 5-0. Liriano goes 7, allowing 4 hits, 6 strikeouts, extending his scoreless innings pitch streak to 14, lowering his ERA to 2 in the process. The win snaps a season-worst 4-game losing streak for Pittsburgh, while the loss snaps a 3-game winning streak for the A's. The Pirates get their first ever win against Oakland. They move to 1-11 all-time, and Sonny Gray made his major league debut for Oakland, throwing 2 scoreless innings with 3 strikeouts.